Yeah, you're very funny. Trust me, you're funny. Anyway, she don't know anything.
Yeah, what does she know? Anyway, that apart, please. You said you wanted to tell me something earlier. Tell me now.
My mom. She called and asked me to come back home. She wants to see me. She missed me so much.
Oh, not again now.
Come on, Anne. If my mom would talk to me about it. My mom.
Okay. Even if you go see your mom, I don't want you to stay long here.
Alright. Okay? Thanks.
I'm gonna miss you.
Okay, girl. Let's drink a bag. Let's go.
I'm sorry.
Who are you that? Who are you not for my gate like this? Are they pressed? I mean, I never come for this gate. I won't fall for this gate. Now you be that. Who you are? Adamu.
What nonsense were you doing in there? Like, not hear me knocking on the gate.
Small Mariam, make I know this. I be inside, I know here. So make I know.
Just shut up your mouth.
Madam Chanchina. Small big madam, I know the
come. What did he just call me?
China, not my name.
As I come up, go inside.
What China, what China? All of me are the same thing, Pap.
No.
Do you know what? any of your children to my house, I will give it to the person. Okay. Alright. Take care. Yeah, bye.
Yeah, bye. Who have been out best?
Hey, welcome, my son.
Excuse me? Who did you just refer to as your son?
You are Fukasuna. You are my son. Look, make I tell you, fa. Forget say I did here, I will get a man. For so photo, I know this small man, fa. I get her for many wives. I did tell you, fa, 14 children. My son is bigger than you. In fact, he's taller than you, fa. So you are my son.
Wow. I must tell you, you are doing very well.
But at this rate, very soon,
you're going to have a full community in your house.
Now, what country?
Please. Is Madame Karu inside?
Hey, I guess Madame Karu, I come out of her. But to small Madame, shine an idea.
Oh, good. Please do go and tell her that someone is here to see them all.
What do you have in my name?
My name is Daniel.
Daniel, who? You who are? Hey. See, make I tell you one thing, fa. See, before I did do get a man, but today I go join me. Wait, I did call, make I go call. Make I wash my gate, fa. I did call.
Hey, Modantina!
Oh my god!
Modantina! Go,
that's an idea here. Play to small gate, I did call.
Thank you very much, sir.
Good day.
Good day.
This Mumu said you're
looking. Hey, come here! Are you calling me for Mumu? Make I tell you, Wala, if they say I know the mother of the kid, I will flog this thing for me. Are you crazy? Make I tell you, for Sokota, I got them for your mate. I got them for children who I beg you pass to you for. I got them for wives. 14 children, I got them. For Jigawa, I got them for your mate. Kwan, walai, gaske, I got her for your mate. Katina, walai, I got her for your mate. So make I know how I talk to me. Okay, say I respect you as a madam again. No sense, no fish. Don't worry, walai, gaske. No bad, you worry, keep us in the name of Adamuba.
Very good. Thank you very much, walai, gaske.
No big question, keep us, walai, gaske, in the name of Adamuba. Walai, nene, sir, haka. Nazwa, no fish. Are you calling me, Mumu?
Walai, gaske, I don't suffer for your
hand. Don't be offended, sir.
Was rude. You just have to learn to talk to your elders with respect. That was rude.
I'm sorry.
God. Anyways, my mom sent me to collect something from your mother. So I'm here to see her.
Alright, why don't you just come in and sit?
Overreact. I mean, what happened?
you outside at the gate.
I said I was sorry. Okay, it will happen again.
Better. And I must also tell you that you are very beautiful.
Thank you. And you too. Looking back, be awesome too.
Oh, thank you.
So you're staring at me this way since I have to take my leave.
Sorry, what was that? Don't be deceived, okay? Don't be deceived. I've never seen your mom like you. Alright?
Oh, you're still staring at me.
I wasn't staring at you!
Excuse me.
Oh my god. Was that actually sitting there? I was. Someone who would be nice everywhere. Her mom and my mom are close friends. Oh, come on, that shouldn't stop me from trying my luck. Let's see how it goes. Let's see how it goes.
When are you coming back to me? Tell me you're staying up to a week then. Alright. Please take good care of yourself for me. Hope mom sees cool. Okay. Take care of yourself.
I don't get that for you. Huh? Hey! My boy! You don't come?
Yes.
No one has a phone.
How are you?
Hey, my boy. I come here to guide this.
All this while.
Wow.
You are looking very healthy.
Well, I guess Allah, Allah.
Yes, it's gone. Ah, please. Is Shania in?
Madam Shania. He will let. Small madam, I'm not again. You ever.
Okay.
Hey, you big madam, I will come out. I will go work. I will come back. I did.
Go on, sir. That will not make me.
Please
don't make me laugh.
No problem.
Oh,
let me see now, right?
No problem. Shania!
Ways.
continue chatting with your phone all day long. But use your time very well. Don't forget, when the clock clicks, it's not coming back.
Mommy, I'll hear you.
Something hard with my tongue. Oh shit. My baby's not here. I'm high on the cheap drugs, you know.
Bye.
So, tell me, how did you get my number?
Oh my, Danny boy. Baby, getting your number was not a big deal for me. I sought for it and I got it.
I don't get you. My mom cannot give me my line. Neither do you. She doesn't have my number. So tell me, how do you get?
It's okay. I'll tell you. I got it from one of your friends, but won't tell you today. Alright? By the way, baby, won't you be kind enough to offer me something?
Mr. Man, I am saying something important here. Are you telling me about cola?
Oh, come on. Beautiful girls don't just get angry. Alright? They just smile to show their beauty. Oh, come on, give me some smile.
I'm not angry. Just that, if somehow, does it mean that every Dick and Harry must have my line? Seriously, I think I'll have to change it.
No, babe, you won't do that. Alright? Please don't do that. At least for my sake. As I told you, I am going to tell you, but it's not going to be right now. Maybe tomorrow or next tomorrow, we are going to see my good friend, talk about it, and some other important things. If you know what I mean. Can I have a cooler, please?
Okay. Let me get a glass of juice right now.
Yeah. Thank you. I like your bomb shirt. Who is Annabelle?
I
mean your lesbian partner.
You've not really told me what you're up to.
I am up to. Okay? I'm up to nothing but for both of us to just sit down and talk. And listen, it won't be fair if people begin to hear us. Please sit down. Please. Your mom and my mom are very close friends. You didn't know me all this while because I was in school. Though I grew up with my uncle and brothers, I am very sure you know all of my siblings. I came to your house the other day, and after I've left, I was like, why didn't I talk to beautiful Shimi? Then I couldn't sleep. It was only my mom who found out, though I told her something else. The next day, I took a bold step to come to your house. And Adamu told me you were in. I came in and your phone was on the table. Called your name, you didn't answer. So I decided to steal your line. Babe, that was how I saw your WhatsApp chat with this Annabelle of a girl. How she's been sucking your pussy? How you've been sucking her breast? How the both of you have been fucking each other? That
That was how I got your number. And you know what? If care is not taken, your mom is going to hear this.
Thank you. I can't remember from nobody to me. Please, don't tell my mom. She will just die of heart attack if she gets to you, please. It's like, if I promise I'll do anything I ask you to do. Anything.
God, you are going to do anything I ask you to do. Sit down. Now tell me, who is Annabelle?
Annabelle. Annabelle is my cousin.
I don't understand. Your cousin? Wait, let me get something straight here. You mean you've been practicing lesbianism with your own cousin? God! How? No, how? How?
It's a long story. I promise I'll tell you everything. But not this time. Just promise me you won't tell me.
I am not going to make such a promise until you promise me you are going to put a stop to this disgusting act. Oh, I see. Is that why you told me you don't do guys? I see. Practicing this piece with your own cousin. Practicing lesbianism with your own cousin? God.
So you have the mind to abandon me?
Come on, I've not abandoned you. It was really a stressful journey and I need to take some rest, okay?
So you're getting up just like that?
Yes! You don't want me to rest?
Fine, I do. Very fresh. So what did you buy for me?
Check the bag. Come
here. Okay!
And the so-called donor started harassing you about telling your mom, and you began to fear?
Annabelle, are you okay? He would do exactly just that. Look, his mom and my mom are best of friends. He copied everything from my phone. Our pics, the chat, everything, including the pics we take naked. He copied it all. Okay, just please, calm down.
Because of that, you deny me access to your body.
Annabelle, stop this. Stop it. I have told you times without number that this thing is not good. I am tired of it. The fact that we are sisters is enough reason for me to stop this. Okay? You can go out there and look for some other girl to kill yourself with. I am done. I am out.
Excuse me, give me that next number.
Why?
I want to talk to him.
Excuse me. And let me tell you, it is not because of Danny. Talk to you later, okay? Yeah. Yeah, have a nice day. Bye.
Who was that?
It's a friend. Family friend.
Thank you. Where are you going?
Why such question now? Of this rubbish, eh? What is wrong with you?
I was
told. Oh, get out of this rubbish. You are really possessed. The God that will help you.
Did you say you were? And what did you say happened to my Shania?
Your Shania? Anyway, Shania is my friend. Not just my friend, but my cousin.
I don't understand.
I am not dumb, mister. I don't talk too much. I don't have patience. I don't.
Okay, you just have to listen. Just listen to me, right? If you want to talk to me, try to be a little bit polite. Don't be rude.
Shut up! Shut up! I have noticed that for some days she came back. You've been calling her every now and then. I don't care what's going on. But my warning to you is, stay away from her. Simple.
You said Shania is your cousin.
Don't ask me that rubbish. What's your business?
Alright. Then you have to be ready to tell your mom and her own mom how you introduced your own blood sister to such an evil act. So you have the guts to walk in here and start talking rubbish right into my face. Oh. We shall see.
We shall see nothing. Try it and see fire.
I should try it and see fire.
Insulting him in an open bar. Tell me, where did you get his number from?
I got the number from the phone last night, and I don't need anybody's permission to steal the number. So that is the idiot that is taking you away from me. You don't want to start dating guys with all their hearts broke, all their diseases and infections. This is rubbish.
Enough of this madness! How many girls has this disease killed? How many have their heart been broken? Daniel told me that God did not create Eve and Eve. Rather, he created Adam and Eve. Daniel told me that I am living in sin. He also told me that a woman cannot get me pregnant. Rather, a man. You are seriously possessed. For the fact that we cousins and you lead me into this evil act, I will never forgive you. Never!
That guy cannot take you away from me. Period. He should preach from here to Jerusalem. I don't care.
I don't give a fuck! Anabe, you are insane. No, seriously, you are insane! You've gone mad! Jesus! Imagine the rubbish!
Ah, yeah, after that.
You are Jane, right?
Yes, are you the one looking for me?
I have been looking for you.
Hope all is well.
I'm afraid all is not well. Your elder sister Annabelle is luring some innocent girl into some kind of evil act.
My elder sister Annabelle luring some girls into evil act.
Do you know what I want you to do right now? I want you to keep your eyes on her. Watch her very closely. Very soon, I am going to leak some information to you. Take care.
From morning to night, claiming that you're sleeping to no end. Shamia, I cannot access this room, and mom cannot too. I had everything.
Things like what? See, if you don't get out of this place now, I'll give you a dirty slap and you'll never forget it. If I get out of this place, Jane is aware of this. She came and she has been standing on the door, hearing all that you said. We must put an end to this before it becomes an anthem even to the neighborhood.
Shania, are you aware that I am living my life? Are you aware that I have the right to do what I like and what I don't? I want to remain a lesbian. It's my life.
Jane told me that Daniel came to this place today. Do you know what that means? Daniel came to this place. That means we are dealing with someone very dangerous. And to put an end to this is to make him believe we've stopped.
Fuck you and Daniel.
Fuck you. Annabelle. Annabelle.
Getting older. All your mates are married. Sister, Mama has been attending other girls' marriage. Let someone attend Mama's home. Please.
So you have gone to the extent of talking to me as you want?
I am just respecting you. Since I grew up in this house, I have not seen you call any man. I've not seen any man sneak into this house to ask me to call you, just like others do. Sister, please. If you think this is life, continue. But if not, desist and have a future. Please.
Thank you. I heard you.
Daddy did not share room for us. This is where I want to sleep. If you're not comfortable, you go to another room.
Annabe, allow Jay to sleep here now. What is your problem? This room is for everybody.
This is where I am going to be sleeping. No more locking up doors.
If I slap you, if I punch your face, eh?
Wait, let Dad and Mom come back from travel. Saying you never start.
Yeah, you. Don't say what you are not sure of, okay? What is your problem?
Leave me alone!
Someone has all the details.
Cut this girl!
Come on, shift inside. Shift inside!
What you already told my cousin Jane?
Jane is acting based on the information I gave her. She didn't hear anything from me.
So tell me, how did you know Jane?
I dream about it. We are in the same city. A very small one at that. Maybe just cool down, okay? All I want from you is to be a good girl. Listen, the Bible says that if one of your fingers will lead you into trouble, that you should cut it off.
Meaning?
I am waiting for you, Oliver. Let's know the meaning when you get here.
Okay, just give me some minute, I'll just change and I'll be too shortly.
Alright. Waiting for it.
Danny.
Yeah, baby.
All I want is for you to believe me. Okay? I have told my God and I'm sworn with my womb never to do this again. So please, if you truly love me, forgive me and delete this chat from your phone. Mom will just develop a high blood pressure if she hears this. Please, you've told her and she started acting up.
Baby, I love you. Sweetheart, I truly love you. All I want you to do is to stop sleeping in Annabeth's house. Yes, she's your cousin. But sweetheart, for sanity's sake, you just have have to stop going there for now. That bitch has got no heart for repentance.
I can control that.
My love, you can't control that. You can't. You can't because you are a lesbian already.
Your hand. Drop it! Blast your skull! You are under arrest for the possession of a firearm. Oya, move it!
Killed message on time. I was really scared. Daniel sent me a message. We have to go and release Annabelle, please. By the way, who was the girl? Kane, our elder brother. He forgot the gun the last time he came to the house. And there is no bullet in that gun. Annabelle is just mad.
You mean the gun belongs to your elder brother?
Yes.
What does he do?
He's a captain in the army. So what do we tell the police?
No, don't bother about that. Don't bother. I can handle it. Thank God your elder brother is going to be involved in this. Right? I will tell the police that I beat her up for insulting me.
Okay. Fine. Let's go before Annabelle starts talking rubbish.
I meant for
from my days in secondary school. I have lured a lot of other girls into it. But today, I make a vow to God that any day I try it, I may die.
Oh, no, 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 please, no, come on, you can't make such prayer. No, 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 you see, please, you don't say that. Don't say that, please, all right? You are not going to die. Okay? By His grace, you are going to do this anymore. The Bible says that for all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. All have sinned. So please, you are not going to do that. Don't make such prayers again. Alright?
Honestly, I'm so happy that the both of you have realized that there is no gain in sin, and that the creation of God was in opposite.
I'm so, so happy that none of our parents is aware of this. Danny.
Yeah, baby.
Thank you so much for being a good friend.
Okay,
terrible bones.
What?